Leeds now, from the Home Valley to Swillington, near Leeds. This is a song that our father, Bill Price, got from a gentleman called Joe Lindley, who used to work in Swillington Colliery as a pony driver. He was in charge of the pit ponies that took the tubs down to the coal face and brought the coal back up. And there's a lad in this song called Bobby Bellwood, who was the driver, which means he made sure that the boys went in turn and they went down, because they were all lads between the ages of 13 and 16. And it's called the Pony Driver Song. This is my pony.
Thank you.